Hey guys, and today I will be ranting on Jack Windross Fan 900. If you support this user, then that's bad, cause he is a criminal. If not, that is good. Jack Windross Fan 900, more like racist fan 900. Oh my god, this user stinks so bad, and here is why. 1. He doxes people and asks them for personal info. Jack, what the heck is wrong with you? You don't ask people for their personal info. I hope you never come to Sutton. 2. He does pointless yellow and red card videos out of innocent users. Jack, if you are reading this, I will never have any hopes for a bully like you, and also you need to learn that you're the user who's doing something bad. 3. He is high-key racist and causes drama. Like, this is unacceptable. Jack, you can't be going using racial speech. 4. Finally, he re-uploads copyrighted content. Jack, learn to be original. I hope YouTube terminates both your main and your alt account. You will be blacklisted if you support him, and Jack, you now have level 9 blacklist from CLL. And also, you're grounded for infinity years. Learn to do all the things we tell you. Take our advice and maybe you can be respected. Thanks for watching.